I'll marry you, Jude.
Are you there? Here, your madame. You will not hear. Get inside, pack your things, and leave. I don't need to come back to show you out.
Not something. Rosemary. The exact way you treated us, that is how others will treat you. Now get out of my compound. I said get out of my compound!
Nothing needs me to go to there.
Do you know the embarrassment? The shame? The disgrace? Please, well, don't speak about
it. Rosemary is supposed to be a Christian.
I did not.
So why did you send her to drink your blood?
I don't know. I don't even understand.